Athletes who got divorced and lost almost everything. 1. Is Emmanuel Agbaye, who lost custody of his children and all of his possessions after divorcing his wife. 2. Louis Saha, after divorcing his wife, he lost half of his wealth. 3. Wes Brown, after a year of divorce, he was declared insolvent. At Manchester United, he used to make £50,000 every week. 4. When his wife filed for divorce, David James was obliged to put his possessions up for auction and ended up losing everything. 5.